I guess I'll show you this shit. Yeah, buddy. She's fucked up real good.
But is what has happened is the pin that goes in here is about an inch and a half. And basically when they set up the welding machine to weld this, this from this ridge to that ridge is 2 inches. So they basically missed the pin. It only touched the pin in a couple spots. So needless to say, the paint and a little bit of weld was holding the door on to this baler.